all know that us college kids like to get frisky, but sometimes that can be risky. Did you know that 1 in 2 sexually active people contract a sexually transmitted infection by age 25? And 55 to 85% of students at UNC Asheville do not use safer sex materials? Don't be a part of these statistics. When someone gives you affection, don't get an infection. Put some protection on that erection.